They tow up my auntie's building, put out a great grandchildren. And who else in America deserves to have that feeling? And where else in America will they blow up your village? Don't knock me down, don't knock me down. I beg you, I'm just chilling. I'll fight you all, I'm willing. Just show me who's that villain. I don't see one, I don't see one. I can't find nobody. Chicago or Benghazi, a high rise without no lobby. Run up the stairwells like Rocky, cause these elevators so sloppy. Stop me now, and from lying, but I don't need your buy-in. I heard 100 sovereigns, my intentions undivided. I was in there, she lived there, she raised a few of her kids there. No lobby, no swimming pool, no need buy, no swimwear. Got memories from in high chairs, I stay quiet like ice bear. They say America fights fair, but they won't demolish your timeshare. Blew up my auntie's building, put out a great grandchildren. That building cost 10 million, now an empty lot, not building. It was people there, and kids there, and drug dealers and church folk. And they hit that shit with a wrecking ball.